In this Alesis Drums video, I'll show you how to update the firmware of your Alesis Strata Prime's drum module. Before we get started, let's review the methods you can use to update your module's firmware. You have three options. You can update the firmware either via Wi-Fi, by mounting a disk image on a removable USB storage device or SD card, or via the Strata Prime firmware updater application with a USB cable. Keep in mind that the firmware point versions shown in this video may differ from the ones you see on your module or software, but rest assured that the point version you download using the steps in this video will always give you the most recent firmware build. So, let's dive in. First, let's learn how to update the firmware via Wi-Fi. Power on your drum module, and on the touchscreen, tap Settings, then open the Wi-Fi tab. Make sure the Wi-Fi switch is turned on, then tap the Wi-Fi network you want to connect to and tap Connect. Enter the network's password if necessary, then tap the check mark in the lower right corner of the screen to connect to it. Once your module is connected to the network, if new firmware is available, you'll receive a notification with the option to update it. If you don't see this notification, you can check for new firmware manually by going to the Info tab, and in the lower right corner, tap Update, then Online Update. All you have to do is tap Update Now, then Shut Down, and the update process will begin. Be sure not to power off your module or disconnect its power cable during the update. Once the update is complete, your module will reboot, and you can double check that the firmware has been updated by tapping Settings, and you'll see the current firmware point version listed in the Info tab. The next method we'll cover updates your module's firmware by using a disk image file. To do this, you'll need a USB storage device or SD card. Regardless of which one you use, make sure your USB device or SD card contains no files and is formatted to either FAT32 or exFAT. Check out the article linked in the description if you need help with formatting your drive. In your web browser, navigate to alesis.com/strataprime. Scroll down, and on the right side, click the Downloads button. In the Downloads section, you'll see a firmware update option with USB in the name. This is the one you want to download. Click it to begin downloading the disk image file. After connecting your USB device or SD card to your computer, simply click and drag the downloaded IMG file to the root of the drive. This means the file shouldn't be placed in any folders. Once the file is copied, be sure to safely eject your storage device from your computer before removing it. Next, insert your storage device into the correct slot on the rear panel of the drum module, the USB-A slot if you're using a USB storage device, or the SD card slot if you're using an SD card. On your module's touchscreen, tap Settings, and in the lower right corner of the Info tab, tap Update, then USB Drive Update. Then just tap Upgrade, then Update. While the firmware updates, don't power off your module, disconnect its power cable, or remove your storage device. Once the update is complete, your module will reboot, and if you tap Settings, you can see in the Info tab that the firmware point version has been updated and your module is now running the new firmware. Last but not least, let's learn how to update the firmware via the Strata Prime Firmware Updater application, available for both macOS and Windows computers. To use this method, you'll need your Prime Drum Module serial number registered in your InMusic account, the InMusic Software Center installed and linked to your InMusic account, and a standard USB-B cable. If you haven't registered your module or set up the InMusic Software Center on your computer yet, check out the links down in the description for short videos on how to create an InMusic account, how to register a product to it, and how to install and set up the InMusic Software Center. So, open the InMusic Software Center, and on the left side, click the My Hardware tab. Next to the entry titled Strata Prime, click the small down arrow layered on top of the entry's thumbnail to open its drop-down menu, and you'll see Strata Prime Firmware Updater listed. So click Install, then Open. Next, with your Prime Drum Module powered on, connect the USB-B end of your USB cable to the USB-B port on the module's rear panel. Then connect the USB-A end directly into one of the built-in USB ports on your computer. We don't recommend connecting to a USB hub or USB extension cable, as they can slow the rate of data transfer. On your module's touchscreen, tap Settings, and in the lower right corner of the Info tab, tap Update, then tap Switch to Update Mode, and tap Update, and your module will reboot in Update Mode. Pro tip, you can also launch Update Mode without navigating through the module's menus. With the module powered off, press and hold the Stop, Record, and Kit buttons, and while holding them, power on the module, and it'll boot up in update mode. Now that your module is ready to receive the firmware update, just click Start Update in the firmware updater, and the update will begin. Don't power off your module or disconnect the power cable or USB cable during the update process. The firmware updater will let you know once the update is done, and your module will reboot. If you open the Info tab in the Settings menu, you can see that the new firmware point version has been successfully installed. As always, to access more resources and technical support for your Strata Prime, visit alesis.com/support. And be sure to check out our Alesis Strata Prime support playlist here on YouTube for more video tutorials. Thanks for tuning in. We'll catch you next time.